old saying, never meet your heroes? Well, I did. And it was awesome. The Avengers were everything I imagined.
Hello, San Francisco!
Thor, Tony, check it out.
At once.
Try to keep up.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up.
Whoa! This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Where?
Thor, see if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Aye. Go, go, go! We gotta use men out here! We need backup! You are not worthy.
Tony, Thor, what's your status?
There are mortals trapped. Lots of small, angry men with guns.
I just caught a bus! Maybe I should have had a bigger breakfast this morning.
Thor! Thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue.
I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cap, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Help me, please!
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
Lucky for you, I am mighty.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety. Help is on the way.
Your target. Kill the guy.
Thank you.
SHIELD convoy was hijacked this morning.
Is this from one of Fury's morning briefs I never read?
Come on, Tony, those are important.
Okay, whatever.
Pulsar rockets. Glad Fury kept all my best tech in one place.
Those rockets are doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. I built the damn things.
We should secure the Terrigen Crystal if that thing gets hit.
Already on it. Carlton's heading down to the reactor chamber now.
Stay behind cover. All right. Which one of you B-movie extras shot at me?
Avengers, the convoy is carrying classified SHIELD prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hello! How's the cat? Oh, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapon.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! Hey, didn't know you were listening to that part. You'd think these idiots would be running away by now.
Can't shake the feeling we're playing catch-up. There's something else going on here.
Whose bright idea was it to outfit SHIELD trucks with turrets?
Tony!
Oh, right. Fine. Just peachy. Just hoping these guys don't have... They take it back. They've got pulsar tanks.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah. way.
Are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to...
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble hearing.
Nat, do you read?
All hands, the Chimera is under attack. Evacuate the civilians.
Fire in the hole! Go, go, go!
Steve, do you read?
Nat? Nat! Carlton, are you there? We're being cut off.
Captain, we have a problem!
I know, Doc. They're trying to hijack the Chimera.
Not bad. I've never seen readings like these.
I'll get to you as soon as I can.
If If you can hear me, the convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Now that is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
We need to get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Doesn't matter.
I have this.
Damn it. Hand it over.
Come and get it.
Taking your usual notes?
What?
Now come on. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
It's called photographic reflexes.
Oh, unoriginal.
From your captain.
Hand over the detonator, and maybe I won't dropkick you off this bridge.
Your dance ends now.
Hmph!
trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance! So, where is your investigation left you?
Smells like distraction. I'm done talking.
Coward.
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Lead us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Ethan!
Screw this.
Ugh.